strikes drift against officers. for all units. Officers requiring assistance on Fox Lair Pass. This is a training exercise, but you will be evaluated and visited with a live situation.
Jackson. Rolling out across the department. Ford Shelby Interceptor have been introduced to add more muscle to your roadblocks. Roadblocks of the SVPD in association with Ford. Granted the highest level of pursuit support. Command has approved the request for aerial response units. When in a pursuit, you can call in one of the helicopter units to assist you. The aerial unit will attempt to track the suspect and bring them to a stop with force. The helicopters are equipped with spike strips, which they will attempt to drop ahead of any fleeing suspect. The units have a limited amount of fuel, so use any request wisely. Officers in pursuit of an Audi TT heading east on Lakeside Avenue. Interceptor assistance is on route to your location. Interceptor aerial support is granted for the duration of this pursuit.